You in sound and pictures, the current events of the world.
The object of this revolutionary movement is to carry out the principles enunciated by our great leader, Dr. Sun Yat-sen, known as the Three People's Principles.
三民主义呢，就是要使得民族独立、民权平等。
The three principles are that the people will have power to govern themselves, the right to live for themselves, and the meaning of getting a livelihood for the people.
就是要建设我们一个民有、民治、民享的新的中国。
It is therefore the object of getting for China what is known as a government of the people, for the people, and by the people.
I know you would like to know what part the women of China will take in the future to help the government to realize its aim. Up to the present, the women of China have lived a more or less sheltered life. They have been noted for their patience, their modesty, their self-sacrifice, and their ability to efface themselves. In other words, up to the present, they have fulfilled the role of mothers. But Dr. Sun Yat-sen, in his three principles of government, has given women economic and political independence. And the women themselves have been quick to realize that with this new privilege, they must fit themselves for their new responsibilities.